Finn from Twinkl here, and today I'm going to show you some of the many activities we've got on the website to do with Mother's Day.
The best way to get lots of ideas in one go is to download one of our Mother's Day activity packs. When you download these, you get a variety of resources, including PowerPoints, art suggestions, as well as English and math suggestions, which link to Mother's Day. Here are just a few ideas that you can search through.
Of course, we've got lots of individual resources too, so take a look at some of these English ones.
We've got phonics activities, like this mosaic activity. Or you could help your child with this sentence unscramble sheet.
Breakfast, we, mothers, mum, in, day, every bed, mate. So what do we reckon?
We is first because it's got a capital letter.
Awesome job. We
make breakfast in bed every Mother's Day.
Awesome. Are you going to make me breakfast in bed on Mother's Day?
To help your child with their maths, you could have a go at this fun I Spy activity. If you want something a bit more practical, why not try this Mother's Day scavenger hunt? Or download some of these fun photo booth prompts and strike a pose. Or you could help your child make this beautiful bunch of flowers to give as a present to someone special.
As you can see, we've got lots of Mother's Day resources on the website, so I hope you've seen something that takes your fancy, or have a look at all the activity packs and choose something that fits what you need. Have fun and see you soon!